In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Minecraft on PC and laptop. Start by going to the Minecraft website. I'll include a link in the description. Head up to the top corner and select Account, then choose Sign In. Go back down and choose to sign in with Microsoft. If you don't have a Microsoft account, then you will need to sign up. Once you're signed in, you should be on the profile page. Select Games from the top menu, then click the Go to Downloads text at the bottom. If you have Windows 10 or 11, then click the Download for Windows button here. Alternatively, you can scroll down and get the version for your operating system from the Other Versions and Platforms section. Wait for the file to download, then open the folder you saved the file to. Double-click on the Minecraft installer file to open it. Click the text to log in to the Microsoft Store, then log in to your Microsoft or Minecraft account. This is the one you just used on the Minecraft website. If you're taken to the Microsoft Store, then click the profile icon in the top corner to sign in. Once you've signed in, go back to the Minecraft Launcher installer. Read the Microsoft Software License Terms, then check the box to confirm you have read and accepted the Microsoft Software License Terms. Go down and click the Install button. Wait for the updates and downloads to complete, then click the Let's Go button. Wait for the Minecraft Launcher to update, then it will open. Click the Microsoft Login button, then sign into your Minecraft or Microsoft account. Click Let's Go and Minecraft will start loading. Head to the side and select Java Edition, then click Buy Now. Select the version you want to purchase, then click Check Out. Click the Get Started, Add a Way to Pay button. Choose how you want to pay, then continue through the process to purchase Minecraft. Doing this will add your payment method to your Microsoft account. If you don't want it to stay on your account, then be sure to remove it later. Once done, click the Play or Install button on the Java Edition page. Wait for Minecraft to install. This may take a few minutes. After Minecraft has installed, it may automatically open. You now know how to download Minecraft on PC and laptop. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.